Yes. And they're doing the salsa. Now, it's a saucy dance, and in order to embrace the flavor of this dance, Harry may have to perform with his shirt open. Well, would you like Harry to dance with his shirt open? Ask a silly question. Like a lot of savages. Anyway, here they are in training.
I felt like the Argentine tango. It was a great dance. The judges had great comments.
You'll never be stronger. You'll never be more attractive.
It was filth and I loved it.
And it was my first time on top of the leaderboard.
That felt amazing.
Yeah, that was awesome. It
had to be you.
So, we have the big one.
Yes, the salsa.
And it's tough.
Real tough.
I've kind of realised that men and salsa can't really be friends. Found the somebody who... I'm struggling with the hips.
It's all about the hips.
You have to have the hips.
And he doesn't.
I don't.
I can't do it.
Back. Side.
Could we swap hips?
I don't want your hips.
I'm becoming a bit obsessed. I'm practising everywhere.
It's embarrassing.
It's not.
It is. Harry, stop it. It's embarrassing.
I just wish you wouldn't undermine me in front of people.
I don't.
You do.
Are you sure you should be having that?
Why not?
Well, a moment on the lips is lifetime on the hips.
But I think I had a breakthrough at lunch.
I think I can do it.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. I'll have what she's having.
Yes, yes.
And 3 days later, here we are.
I never expected it to be so magical.
Pretty special, isn't it?
I couldn't be happier. It's a dream come true.
Dancing for salsa, Harry Judd and Aliona Villar.
You can never know what it's like. You're blurred like when the fuse is just like ice. There's a cold, lonely light that shines for you.
Call a full-on samba. You went for it lock, stock and barrel. Very well done. You performed it with high energy. I thought the lifts were good. I would have liked Harry. Now, don't start on me, Harry. I know what you're like. You've got this nasty way with you. I would have liked a little bit more hip action. The back step on the bass. This is the truth. Please listen to me 1 second, ladies and gentlemen. On the back step, it's too big. And so you can't get your bum over your back leg because the step's too big. It should have been slightly more compact and more clubby. back. I loved it. I thought it was great. So well done.
Love
to you.
It. Thank goodness. Right. Alicia.
I thought you handled that with ease, Harry. You had a natural feel to the dance and you're looking so relaxed, which is fantastic. That lift that you did with Alione when you went into the splits, that was brilliant. Loved all the arm work. I thought you had a bit of action going. Good job.
What a team you are, I tell you. Bruno.
I think you're overdressed for the occasion.
I think you should have worn my costume. In the video,
it would have fitted you perfectly.
What about
anyway,
the dance? The dance.
Flirtation, sexy, pulsating, vibrant and playful. Yeah, a little bit of work on your bum, but we can talk about that later, you know. We'll discuss it.
All right, that's enough. Don't go any further.
It's technical. Right. It's technical.
I know it's technical. You'll get a technical knockout in a minute.
Right.
Craig.
Well, I loved the routine and I thought the lift was absolutely spectacular. It did not have a groove at all. It was very placed and Len's right, a desperate lack, I'm afraid, of hip action.
He had the groove.
Oh, he got the groove, he got the... Don't listen to her. We loved you. We loved you. Go on. Oh, you were marvellous. Off you go, the pair of you. And be very proud. Be very proud.
Over 6,000 people standing. Feel good?
Amazing. What an experience. Thank you to so much. Thank you so much to everyone here and everyone that supported us so far. We're having an amazing time. So.
Well, you played here with McFly, of
yes,
course. How do you feel being centre stage without the other three?
I'm happy being the drummer at the back. But really? I loved it. It was amazing. Honestly, thank you so much. Great. Brilliant.
Safe to say, we loved it too. Scores are in.
It's time for the judges' scores. Craig Revelhorn.
8.
Len Goodman.
8.
Alicia Dixon.
9.
And Bruno Tognoli.
9.
Right. Keep your shirt on. Yeah. 34. We'll have to drop down. Call later on. 09 015 22 20 09 if you enjoyed Harry's tasty salsa and you want him back next Saturday. It's the best of Brits and all our stars have got a ticket to ride, but if they want a return journey to next week, they're going to need your votes. Over to you, Bruce. The wildest lot.
Okay, thank you. Next tonight, it's...